A mayor decides whether transport fares, those tube fares that are the highest in the world, if you compare to any other city, continue to go up, or whether you can take a business-like approach and continue the investment, but shift the burden from the 5 million people that take a tube today, take a tube a day, 5 million people, very often going to work, as I said, and I will cut fares by a little bit, by 3%, in the same way I cut council tax. I have a plan to do that.